day and night. Even when you start to acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single thing you do. I know that I can always be myself around you more than anybody else. And every day as a man after school, you know there's no one I love as much as you.
Family.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Tiana.
It's your girl T.
And we're back with another video.
Video.
But before we get into this video, make sure you stop, like right now.
Stop.
Not now. But right now, right, and give this video a big old thumbs up. If you're new to the family, welcome to the gang.
Welcome.
Gang. You feel me? If you haven't done so, smash that subscribe button. Jump down in them comments.
Like, subscribe.
We something. Jump down in them comments. Talk to your girl, because your girl likes to do what?
She got to talk back.
Folks, today, this is like one of my kind of things. Y'all know I like to try new things when it comes to the food and the drinks and all of that. So I was on Facebook one day and one of my homegirls was talking about this popcorn. Y'all know how I feel about candy, everything sweet.
Food.
Hater, it's always one of us in a minute. So this is candy pop popcorn. We have Butterfinger. We have Twix.
We have Oreo. And we have...
Stupid.
Snick.
Exactly, because I damn sure don't sound like that. You see how she tried to play your girl? I think that I'm going to like all four of them. You can actually grab these from five and below.
Hello.
So, you know, I'm excited. Let me make sure they're still good. Why? Because I bought it like, period.
She buys
until 2021.
And she
you
buys
in my thing. Business?
You is my business.
Don't
she buys things and then takes forever to open it. Like, we have a whole, what is that called? We have a whole gingerbread house, and it hasn't been open yet. But that's
is Christmas here yet? No.
It don't matter.
So it'll get done.
So she buys things and just doesn't open it. Like, she gets mad when I eat stuff and then don't share because it's just like, why you take so long to open it? Like,
what's are you done?
What is it there for? Decorations?
Are you done?
I'm done when I'm done. Now I'm done because I ain't got nothing else to say. Cause I ran out of something else to say, but you can continue. Hello. This is not a part of the video.
Okay, what's wrong? Hello.
Are you gonna explain?
People know it's a taste test. You wanna
okay,
talk
you
to
open
the people?
I don't know. I'm following you. I thought you got this from TikTok.
No, this is not a TikTok. This came from somebody I saw on Facebook eating. I just wanted to try it. So, yeah, y'all. We're about to try this popcorn today. Y'all, if y'all run a five below and y'all grab this, you see this, try it. Y'all know how I feel. We're going to give you an honest opinion anyway. I like all things chocolate. So, y'all heard what four styles we got. We're going to hope you like it. If not, I have
low
wasted
sodium.
My money.
Low sodium.
Let's see if Tiana can get it open. Tiana cannot get it open, so she's going to do it like this. Like they got it on a bag. Oh.
It smells like Butterfingers?
Yes.
It smells just like Butterfingers. Oh, Lord. And she Ooh. Loves popcorn, y'all.
Look at that. Can y'all see it? Y'all know I'm not about to get up.
Wait for her to taste it. It's a yes for me.
It definitely tastes like Butterfingers.
It's a yes for me.
Mm. I know I like peanut butter. It's good, right? Mm. Just like that Reese's snack mix I just put you in. Mm. Exactly. I'm going to give this a 5 out of 5. 5 stars.
We're not going 10?
Okay, 10 out of 10 for me. Bruh.
Okay.
Don't run bad. These are good. You know how sometimes they say it's gonna taste like what they try to sell it as.
Yeah, like
that Pringles, cereal.
The Pringles too. The Baconator.
Pringles. They lied to me. I don't know. Food companies lying to me. I know I shouldn't be eating certain things, but don't lie to me.
That
if you
want to
sell me something,
the...
I'm gonna let you pick the next one. This is. I ain't gotta worry about her wanting to go back to this because Butterfingers are not necessarily her thing, but I.
Maybe and we'll set this up.
Yes. That was good though, wasn't it? Shout out to the homie for eating this on live on Facebook. I would have never saw this. And I knew what the little shells were. It smells like Oreos. Who made this? Who did this? Is it good? Alright.
Why am I so fascinated by this?
Oh god, I'm scared. Okay.
Wow. Wow, I taste the middle part of the Oreo.
Right.
So y'all, this is Five and Below. Don't get rid of this.
Wow.
Y'all, it's giving me like a white chocolate feel, right?
Mm-hmm.
But it tastes just like an Oreo cookie, and the popcorn is not nasty.
Mm-mm.
You know how the kernels, that's why she can't tell y'all. You know how the kernels like get stuck in your teeth sometimes? I feel like, and you know, I still got some milk left over. Don't judge me. It's like a snack. Hey. Okay, we're going to promote some healthier things on this channel too. But for right now, I'm giving this another 10 out of 10.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Pick the next one too. I'm scared. I think they all going to be good.
I think they all going to taste what they are.
I'm not hungry and I'm not being greedy right now, y'all. I knew she wasn't going to pick my favorite.
You said pick.
I like Snickers. That's my favorite kind of chocolate, kind of, sort of. Alright, so we got the Twix kind. Pour me some. It smell like Twix?
It don't taste like it to me. I mean, it smell like it to me.
I don't know. It ain't giving me that ooh sensation. Let me have that one. Thank you. Okay, but it looks like it could be giving you little Twix. This one is a really good one. See how they got the drizzle?
Yeah.
Can y'all see that? It's a little drizzle. Yes. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
I don't know. It's not hitting me like them other two is.
Nope. That wasn't the one. Blah. If they ruin my Snickers, I'm going to be upset.
Yeah, the Twix, it's not nasty, but it's not giving me that Twix taste.
It says Twix candy-coated popcorn drizzled with chocolate and caramel. And I really didn't get the chocolate or the caramel in this. So, yeah, y'all, I don't really know, like, about this Twix. The Twix one, I wasn't feeling it. I'm probably going to get, like, it's not nasty like we were saying.
No, it's not. It's just...
It's not getting a 10 out of 10 for me. What would you give it?
I would probably give that like a 4.
A 4?
I wouldn't buy it again. Let's just say that.
Yeah, like a 4. Maybe a 5. I cut it in half. Because I'm like, it was still good. But I agree with you. It wasn't like... We had two bangers.
And the thing is, I'm kind of mad because I actually like the Butterfingers. And I don't eat Butterfingers.
Mm-hmm.
That's weird. And I eat Twix.
Yeah. I eat all of them.
So that's why I just like... Nah.
Yeah. Well... Nah. Hopefully, my favorite kind will bring it home, which will be the Snickers.
Please. It shaped like a Snickers.
Oh, it says made with Snickers.
Kisses like a Snicker.
Candy pieces.
You got a Snicker booty.
Snickers, don't fail me now. Please. I feel like I'm opening a present.
This probably gonna be busting too.
Look at that.
It smells like the Snicker peanut butter.
What?
Nope. Look at that. Look at how that pulled out. You want this one? You want your own?
Okay.
Look at that, y'all. It came out together in a good clump, y'all. Ooh, yeah. You know I'm ready, right? You ready? You know what? We so selfish. Yeah.
We ain't even sharing them with the gang.
Which one y'all want? Y'all want the Oreo? Y'all want this one?
Y'all need to run out and try it. Just like y'all been telling us, y'all been trying them TikTok drinks. Let us know if y'all like these too. So you ready?
You ready?
All right. Cheers.
Cheers.
Mm-hmm. It's definitely tasting like a Snicker. This shit definitely tastes like a Snicker. I'm so upset with these.
I wonder if it's good if I put it in the refrigerator.
Nah, she's taking it too far.
Whatever.
She's taking it too far. It probably would be good though. Yeah, I'll pour that. She put her Twix and Snickers in the freezer.
She puts them in the freezer.
And you eat them. I seen you do this, so I kept on doing it for you.
Because we don't want it melted. Oh my God, that's good.
Wow.
10 out of 10 for me.
I give it an 8.
It's so good.
I taste this part.
Mm-hmm. The inside, the middle.
You like the inside?
Mm-hmm. Absolutely, I do.
You nasty.
You should know. TZ Gang.
5 and below.
So out of all of them, which one do you like better?
The Oreo.
Me too.
I like all of them. Oreo. But you know, I got a thing for white chocolate too. And what? It tastes like an Oreo cookie. And I like how everything just kind of melts in your mouth. Almost like an M&M melts
in
your mouth.
She liked the right part of the Oreo.
Have a blessed day.
She just like, I knew she was going to like the Oreo.
I'm gonna find her replacement in a minute, okay?
Can nobody replace me?
You right.
They can.
Headache and all. I wouldn't get rid of you. You my baby. One anyway. What you say?
I'm one of a kind.
She ain't never lied. One of a kind.
Is that supposed to be a baby?
That's what I be ready to do. Just one of a kind, y'all. For real, TNT gang, as always, we love y'all. We appreciate y'all. Make sure y'all do what? Like, comment, share, subscribe. Turn that post notification bell on. Oh, we tripping like big shoes. Since we ain't do it at the beginning of the video. We owe it to y'all at the end of the video. We tripping. Why y'all ain't stop us and say, hey, family, y'all forgot about us? Y'all forgot about these post notification shout outs? I'm sorry. So, this time we got Y.O. We are going to check out Matt Stoney because we do like watching his videos too. Mm-hmm. We are also going to shout out, once again, Miss Cam. We see you.
What up?
One of them A1s since day one.
Since day one.
And we also going to get, we got one more. Who going to be the last one, y'all? Is it you? Sade Taylor. You've been in our comments. You said welcome back. Definitely. Thank you for coming back.
Appreciate you.
As always, y'all, please run them up. Share us. Tell everybody about the TNT gang. Hey, we still here. We still coming with them bangers. And until next time, TNT gang,
we out this thing.
Peace out.